her eyelids. Her beating lashes were the witnesses that heard every single word she wouldn't say, but I did. And when her lips came back to touch after a smile, she pressed them way too hard so they would reconcile. Their color darkened to red of every blood of every dead that ever dared to love another. To love another. I swear a little broken girl was in her body. And as a prophecy went trickling down her cheek, she said, "Don't you think to fall was just a study?" And when the scar on her lips was glued to mine, all of the stars and all the skies had to align. Love another. To love another.